I'm just mad about saffron. Saffron's mad about me. I'm just mad about saffron. She's just mad about me. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow, quite rightly. They call me Mellow Yellow.
House has noticed the Prime Minister's remarkable transformation in the last few weeks from Stalin to Mr. Bean.
The difference between a banker and a pigeon. The pigeon can leave a deposit on a Lamborghini.
He's temporarily assuming full control of the bank. I'm tempted to say I could have told you so.
I'm tempted to remind you of the warnings I've given you over these years about the dangers of drifting into a debt crisis.
Would Vince Cable and his dance partner Alicia Dixon please take to the floor?
In the event of a hung parliament next year, will you make Vince Cable Chancellor?
Well, I would be very happy to be Chancellor of the Exchequer in a Liberal Democrat government.
Vince is the man who knows about the economy.
Depressingly predictable pantomime. You know, it's all your fault, Gordon. Oh, no, it isn't. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, no, it isn't. The custard pies fly. You know, it's sterile, it's puerile, and it's childish. Labour has lost its moral authority.
You've got a man of many talents, Vincent, who used to help me with my economics at university.
Deputy leader of the Lib Dems, described in the newspapers recently as Gordon Brown's most trenchant critic.
Well, this is Doctor Who and this is Doctor Doom.
We must also stop the endless childish bickering between politicians over who's to blame.
Greater need for politicians to give clear, honest economic analysis combined with a realistic message of hope.
I promise you the Liberal Democrats will not duck the hard choices ahead, and any party that does simply isn't fit to govern.